Hello and welcome back, my little friends, to episode 2 of the City of Gold. Basically, end this playthrough as a tribe and just continue building the things. I also need maybe... we get the first raid soon, I guess. Let's build a cell here. And I think then we get this structure up. Like, make another row of beds and stuff here. Let's basically do it like this. But we can this have this ready. Because I like big room. Oh, what is he doing there? She, sorry, it's all she's, all women. From Edesusia, whatever. Maybe have stuff to trade, yeah, it's wonderful and everything. And let's cancel this. And let's just have some more stuff here. That should be great. And all the stones should be put away as well in the stockpile. We need extra defenses. Yes, they have that. Let's get all that. We have no haulers, really. We have some food, which is great. No technology to speak of, but these things should be done soon as well. Have we some growers? The digger, yeah. What's she doing right now? She's meditating. Meditating. Okay, let's open the energy drink. Let's go to speed 2. Some person is building stuff. And we have to trade with these. Because I want to. And it's Priscilla's job, I think. Yeah, let's trade. You want to join? You're two able men. Sorry for a bit of sexism there, but 5 women. That's just not going to end well. Oh, there's an incendiary launcher. And a charge rifle. Jesus. We have just meals. Nothing else. You could murder these guys for that. I don't think that's a wise idea. They are from the faction... here, Outlander faction. They have actually guns and shit. Humanitarian amalgamation of Thaondor, okay? We have to fight the yellow and the red guys, so there's that. Let's not do anything else. What was that sound?
Hey!
Stupid cat. Yes, it's being brought away to get some cover. We have some wag somewhere. Let's put these away as well. Let's not build these for now. Oh! Not cancel. I just want to forbid it. But we build these first, actually. Nice, we have new bedrooms and stuff. We get that also out of the way. And these out of the way. Got that under roof anyway. So much wood. But goody goody goody, we could get some muffalos tamed. If they go amok, we'll have a pretty bad time. Do we have good workers for that? We have a handler. So particularly well at this. Give me your weapons for free, that would be nice. Also, one hunter has no weapon. This is this wonderful person. Let's not put that on hunt. Who has the weapon though? Okay, let's make you a hunter. Low food, I'm aware. We need to get... the guys are leaving, okay, pretty fine. Harvest some more berries and shit. And actually, I had someone hauling. Hmm. Yeah, let's do it like this. Haul first, and then we can do whatever. Skip the last few hours, this ape or whatever. Okay. Priscilla thinks that we could give our faction a name. Of course we have. And it is, in fact, the City of Gold. We need a lot of gold. A community name, yes. It is a faction name and the community name, it's fine. What is happening? Where's our animals? We have to train them. Houdini, that's our monkey. Oh, we need some animals sleeping things. Are they actually bound to anyone? No. Okay. So we put furniture. We get an animal sleeping things like in here. Let's put it out here. I think that's okay. Actually, no. Needs to be let's put it like here in our walkway. The Vark should be hungry soon, I guess, goes hunting on his own. We need food to train these though. Yeah, get that. Please hunt that guy. No idea where the hunter is, I forgot already again. Priscilla. And please tame these. Because they give milk and wool and everything. Friendly communication. Please don't be a dick. Oh. I like a 5% chance. We are getting better at this though. Let's not do it now. Let's get actually better at that first, like by training our own guys, because there's a 0.5% chance every second, 200 tries, something goes terribly wrong. I don't want that. And this needs to be cut. And we are hunting somewhere. Priscilla is doing it. Oh, please don't hit our own guy. Come on. Are you fucking crazy? Yeah, do something else. Let's put the stuff there, please. Put these all away. If you can. Thank you. Ah, come on! And let's do these as well. Are we dangerous animals here though? I hope not. Mega sloth, these are nice as well. They're actually friendly. They don't eat meat. No, no dangerous animals, that's wonderful. A turkey revenge, yeah. Turkey is revenging. Why can't you throw these? Fleeing, are you motherfuckers? That was a miss. Well, that are two morons. Ah, run, you moron! Shoot! Ha, dead. Yeah, okay, that's fantastic. Butcher, butcher. We have some meat. You can cook some wonderful meals. Actually need some more. We have some berries here, we had a minute ago. This should be the plant cutting job, actually. Handle and warden is more important, apparently. Hunt all the, harvest all the things. And we seriously need to grow our stuff. Let's put this a bit higher. No idea what the monkey is good for though. Mad animal, local tortoise. I totally pronounced that wrong, but whatever, right? Come on, build the things. Here they come. I get more food. Oh, we could actually do whatever. And you all get, you can do whatever as well. Don't you have a weapon? No, it's just peaceful motherfuckers. Why you do this to me? Yeah, you get a spear or whatever. Kill it. Priscilla is so slow. Is he so old? Ah, yeah, I remember. Yeah, you do whatever. And now you have to retreat, my friends. You go here, please. Yeah, melee attack. They will not hit each other if they are staying right next to each other. So that's nice. Shield wall! Please kill it. Thank you. You do whatever, Red, you haul. You maybe could go to bed. We have no hospital bed yet. Here, let's do this medical one. And we have a doctor, which is Kambar here. Let's hold that back, please. Come on, speed 3. And treating that person, please, because it can get an infection in the torso, that's really bad. Wonderful. We have some food. We have 10 meals here. It's kind of okay. Yeah, I get rid of these stupid trees here. Make this all nice farmlands. Growing is actually very interesting for this wonderful person. Lara should be healed up soon. And please build these as well. Who's the quality builder person? 7. That's why this is not happening. Growing is so important, and I prioritize it for now. You can construct with Kamba as well. Let's do that. Breakfast? Oh, the trees are trees? That's not trees. That's chairs. Come on, the chairs. Yeah, I should maybe mention this. I have cluster headaches. Like every few years in my case. We can have that every few weeks. I get a cluster of headaches really bad behind my left eye. And that made me wake up at 3 in the morning today, so I'm really, really weird out. Oh, this is just piss. It's not ready yet. please build on that. That's why I'm smoking now, because I'm really... I wouldn't say fucked up, but... this is terrible. I'm one of the lucky ones, but it doesn't have it that often, but... still, it's really annoying. Yeah, get that rid of that. Very nice job. Good job. And that piece of wood. Wanderer joins. A villager named Ambaixada. She's a gatherer. Okay, all female colony confirmed. Fire tender. Gives cooking and crafting. And gatherer is growing. That is actually perfect. And no interest but growing and mining. So it will be growing and mining first, and then you see what we can else do with that person. We need a bed. We should have enough beds. The poor ones are good enough for now, but the shoddy ones here, they need to be deconstructed. Just how it is. They are too bad. Shoddy bats have the problem. They have only effectiveness of 90, and that's not good enough. If you have a normal bat, it is like 100%, and superior bats obviously superior to that. 110. They don't need as much rest, which is perfect, because sleeping is a waste of time. We also need weapons. We need maybe a crafting spot right here, and we craft short bows, 5 of them or so, and we get our best crafter on that. Sure, let's make some short bows. I think I can even make spears. I can shifts, clubs. Let's make a club or two. Can also sell short bows. But have weapons though. But there should be some people researching at some point. That's a weird name. Equip the pistol? No, it's a poor pistol, I know, but 10. Priscilla, have a pistol. And then I think there are better guys to handle this. Like you. And you can have the spear. We actually are better with the spear. And now we can hunt with this person to train that a bit. That's a rat. There's a turkey here. I need some more food, so there's that. Hunting here is bad because you hit the buffaloes and they go berserk. A hare. You could have bunnies. Oh. Huh. But hare makes attack failed, but these fucking aggressive hares. Boom rat. Let's hunt that as well. I once had a pack of boom rats. Yeah, hi cat. It's in this box. And I sent them to attack a colony. It was pretty funny. Explosions all over. It's good bad, normal bad, awful bad. Poor is not great, but poor isn't that bad. It's just not very well. It's a bit more. And let's right click these to good. Right click and then the desired effect. And if this is quality build, the mod. And it is not good at the end. They will deconstruct it again, which is what we want. I'll also want roofs here that the animals are not sleeping in the damn rain. Thank you very much. No, they are happy. No, actually not. And it's poor, and they will deconstruct it again. Yeah, the rose garden, I forgot about this. And please don't plant roses there. I want some zones here. I want a little rose garden here. Just for shits and giggles. Also to train growing. I want also a rose garden here. To make this a bit more beautiful. Also, please don't take this as something of sexism or anything. But I personally, I have no idea how to grow plants. My uncle is actually pretty good at it. My mother as well. He is my mother's brother. That's kind of in the family. My grandpa was a gardener. I have a blog article of that, by the way. I hope I remember to put it in the actual description of this video. Was in the Wehrmacht and everything, obviously. Like everyone was. And he was a gardener, and I loved that shenanigans. Oh, look at this, how beautiful it is. Can I have a plant pot? Because I usually don't play this to make stuff beautiful or anything. Oh, that's actually not good. Let's put it here. Make it a good plant pot. Maybe let's grow some roses there. And I have maybe enough wood. Woof woof, chop wood. Chop them woods. That's great. Because I want this wooden floors all the way. To make this a bearable recreational room. Such good equipment. Even some silver, what? Give it. Here. Oh, nice. It makes it much more beautiful. These are nearly grown. Well, halfway through. And now it's daytime, so let's hunt some things. Let's actually put this to... We have none food, do we? Oh, shit. It's actually not starved to death. Hunt that wonderful thing. It's already on hunting. It's much more important. Let's go. Hit. Nice. Good job. Oh, there's a fucking timber wolf. That's not good. I hate them timber wolves. What are you here to do? Hunting turkey. You do that. While the rest assembles here. Oh, they have no weapon. That's stupid then. And you come with us now. May or may not bleed out. No, not yet. Where did we put the hit in the body? Okay. Ah, you stupid Timberwolf, come. Come here, cop, stop it! No. Yeah, Timberwolf revenge, I know. Ow. Spear person? Nice. Stop that, Priscilla. You... No, not rescue. I put hunt first. Already hunting turkey, okay. Please don't shoot your friends in the face. Ah, come on! You're so bad at this. You cannot hold, is it? That's just plain great. Can only do it if they resting. No. Do we have this is good. It's a sentence is medical. Some bites, I assume. Yeah, scratch. Oh, actually short bow, that's bad. And the raid right now, really? It's ma'am. What? Really, ma'am? Looted rebel. Annoying voice. Careful shooter though. The wooden club. I will shoot very carefully with this wooden club. Let's keep this open, please. Who's the duck? It's Kamba. Yeah, okay, it's fine. We need Kamba though to do something else. You please heal. Do we have another doctor though? Okay, good. First raid. One person only. Fire! And please kill it. God damn it! The Shankers, really? It's the Shankers! Shout out to Juggernaut. I'm going to shank you, yes. I'm kind of doing something new with my bodies I have. Which is, I put some structure somewhere. And just put the people in there. Oh. To let them rot. Stockpile zone. Copy this in here. And let's just have a stockpile zone here. And this will be clear all. Yeah, not cannibals this time. Human like corpses. No colonists though. That's a really shoddy thing. Oh, let's do that. Yeah, tend to that person. Do we have heal root growing already? I don't think so, that's a problem. This is rich soil actually. It's all rich soil and some mud in between. Let's just grow here, heal root, whatever. Hope we can do that. And as you guys... God damn it! We have nobody who can do it right now. But we will train that. And I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching, everybody. Of course, I love you all. Please subscribe and comment on all the world's sweet, wonderful stuff. Our cooks are not doing what they're supposed to. Because we are fighting. And please subscribe and comment on all the wonderful stuff. As I just said, it's automatic. I'm sorry. And bye-bye.